I just have one poem to read. And it's called Don't Look Away. I don't remember what was said of consequence, if anything. I do recall gray-green eyes, the kind that have no bottom, just endless echoes of don't look away, don't look away. Why my mood changed from that brief gaze, I don't know. It's just that my feet felt lighter, barely touching ground on the journey home, where I spent hours writing sonnets and making strawberry shortcake with mountains of whipped cream.